Abacus. For calculating on Abacus, let us understand the different parts of Abacus. This is the outer frame of Abacus. It has rods. The frame is divided by the horizontal bar in two parts. The upper part is called upper deck. And the upper deck has one bead in each rod. The lower part is called lower deck. And the lower deck has four beads in each rod. The Abacus always has odd number of rods. If we divide the rods equally on each side, and then the one left is the unit, or we can also call it the house. We start our counting from unit rod or house. The value of each lower deck's bead on the unit rod is 1. The value of upper deck's bead on the unit rod is 5. We get value when the lower beads or the upper beads touch the horizontal bar. If the beads do not touch the horizontal bar, then we don't get the value. For example, if we move one lower bead which touches the horizontal bar, then the value is 1. But if the bead does not touch the horizontal bar, the value on Abacus is 0. Similarly, if we move one upper deck bead to touch the horizontal bar, we get a value of 5. But if the bead does not touch the bar, the value on Abacus is 0.